Assalamu alaikum students, how are you all? I hope you all will be fine. This is your English class and I am your teacher, Ma'am Ramsha. Open up your English books, page number 85. Topic is A Snowman. Mention classwork, today's day which is Monday and the date is 25 January 2021. Basically, this is the poem A Snowman is about a boys, girls and a snowman. So let's read. Boys, once there was a snowman that stood outside the door. What boys said? They said, once there was a snowman that stood, underline the word stood means standing. Snowman was standing outside the door. You can see in the picture a snowman was standing outside the door and the boys and the girls. This is the group of boys and girls and this is snowman. Girls thought he'd like to come inside and run around the floor. The girls thought that a snowman would like to come inside and run around the floor. What snowman wants? He would like to run around the floor. Boys thought he'd like to climb up on the big white bed. Underline the word climb up means to move up, to go upwards. The boys thought snowman would like to climb up on the big white bed. Boys, so he called the north wind. Underline the word wind means air. Help me now, I pray. I am completely frozen. Who said I am completely frozen? The snowman said, I am completely frozen. Standing here all day, and the snowman was standing there, means standing outside all day.